I opened my door to see I lived in a spider web. I had caught all the midnight walking assholes who say they'll go back to school but waste away at dead-end jobs year after year like they've already chosen their graves. The sun was reflecting off the thin strings composing my domain, and I couldn't help but think what would happen if the sun beat down on us hot enough to melt them. I'd have to rebuild my home every evening when it got a little cooler, and I'd have to watch as it was destroyed at the peak of every cloudless day.